Hey, stop kicking me, you! Right. Oh. Who do you think's winning?
Oh, my angels are here.
We were playing hide and seek. You are rubbish at seeking.
Ethan, would you please take the children home for me?
What? You joking? Oh, come on, kids.
So go home with Ethan, and I'll see you back there.
See you, kids.
Seriously, Warren, what was that? Why would you take the children without telling me?
Because 18 days is not enough time, Sienna. 2 days a week is not enough time for me to say goodbye.
What are you talking about?
The doctors. They said that's the time that I've got left without a working liver, give or take. It gives you enough time to get the champagne.
Warren, do you honestly think that I want to see Sophie and Sebastian lose their father?
No. But there's no denying your life would be a lot easier without me in it. But if I don't get the transplant, what are you going to say to them?
Honestly? I have been trying not to think about it.
It's all I think about. There aren't many good stories you can tell them about their old man. But one thing I do hope you tell them is that he loved them with all his heart.
Warren, I have never doubted how much you love our children.
And if I have got 60 days left to live, I want my kids in all of them. The twins are settled. I give them both a colouring book.
What? Settled in their room, or settled in France or Italy, wherever you were planning on legging it to?
He wasn't going to leg it, all right? He wants to spend every day with his kids while he still can. Well, I'm all right with that.
I'm sorry. Every day. I spent the morning in a cold sweat all because of Daddy Deadbeat surprise abduction, and you want to reward him for it?
I'm doing it for the children. Come on, Ethan. He might not have long left.
That doesn't suddenly mean he's a good person, Sienna.
Is he always this angry? He must run in the family.
When he turns on you, like he always does, don't come crying to me.